Weather Service in San Angelo has issued a flash flood warning for northern Nolan County in west central Texas until 11 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8.03 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across northern Nolan County, including Sweetwater. Between 2 and 3.5 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2.25 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Sweetwater, Roscoe, Champion, Wasilla, Camp Booth Oaks, Lake Sweetwater and S-84 near the Nolan-Fisher County line. This includes the following low water crossings: E-20 Frontage Roads crossing Sweetwater Creek, E-20 Frontage Roads crossing Bitter Creek, E-20 Frontage Roads crossing Plum Creek, E-20 Frontage Roads crossing Toad Creek. This includes the following highways: